away all your holiday decorations?
Well, it's already almost Valentine's Day. Of course I've got my decorations put away, but you know, the windows now, they do look kind of drab.
Well, cheer up and put a light in your window.
Morris attained the age of 85 and felt he would be, this might be his last exposition. Again, he said, you know, Esther, I sure would like to ride that helicopter.
I know, Morris, but $50 is $50.
Well, the helicopter pilot had heard that story year in and year out. And so he went and he asked him, he says, okay, I'll make a deal with you. I'll give you both a helicopter ride for free if you can sit in the back of the helicopter and not make a sound.
Well, that deal seemed too good to be true, and so they both climbed in.
The pilot took off, and he put the craft through every twist and every turn and every climb and every stop and every stall he could think of. Not so much as a peep from the back of the helicopter.
Finally, the pilot landed the helicopter, and as Morris stepped off, he said, I tried everything I could make you say something, but you kept quiet, so you don't owe me a thing.
To which Morris replied, well, it sure was a swell ride. And I almost said something when Esther fell out. But $50 is $50. Well, here's a show tune from Fiddler on the Roof. It's called Matchmaker.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a fun.